Kurt, just calm down. Why do I have to face The Undertaker tonight? Come on. I mean, I have Hulk Hogan in just 3 days. What in the heck were you thinking? Look at it this way, okay? I mean, Undertaker came barging in here, all right? He said that, I didn't even see it out there. He said you hit him in the back with a chair, all right?
I meant to hit Triple H.
I don't care what you meant to hit. You hit Undertaker in the back. And as a result of that, Undertaker's real upset. So he barges in here, demands a match with you. And I'm thinking, well, I want to try to talk him out of it, but he's adamant. And then I think, oh, wait a minute. Undertaker's talking about facing the only gold medalist in World Wrestling Entertainment history. He's talking about Kurt Angle. He's talking about a certifiable Olympian in there. And I thought, you know what? In terms of competition, this may be the best thing for both of you.
Kurt, you're not afraid of The Undertaker, are you?
Afraid of The Undertaker? Heck no, I'm not afraid of The Undertaker. As a matter of fact, when I look across that ring at The Undertaker, all I'm gonna see is red and yellow. Yeah. As a matter of fact, when I look at The Undertaker, all I'm gonna see is this 100-year-old man with long, stringy, bleach blonde hair. And ugly, too. You know what? As a matter of fact, I'm gonna do the same thing to The Undertaker that I'm gonna do to Hulk Hogan this Sunday at King of the Ring. I'm gonna break his freaking ankle. That's right!
Kurt, that's... Kurt! Kurt! Damn it, come back here!